About how standing up to bullies is the right thing to do?
No. The part about how when someone can't fight for themselves, you need to fight for them. You clearly can't fight for yourself. Here's the tooth, by the way.
Time to get going.